गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम टू स्टूडेंट्स टू ऑनलाइन इंग्लिश वीडियो क्लास. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस ऑल क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ चैप्टर 7 मैटिल्डा कैन डू मैजिक. इन द लास्ट क्लास आई एक्सप्लेन द चैप्टर एंड इन टुडे क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन दिस चैप्टर. सो विदाउट वेस्ट ऑफ टाइम लेट अस बिगिन द क्लास स्टूडेंट. हियर अंडरस्टैंडिंग द टेक्स्ट सेज फर्स्ट इज कंप्लीट दिस सेंटेंसेस. व्हाट यू हैव टू कंप्लीट लेट अस सी हियर. इन ऑर्डर टू हेल्प हर make sense of what had happened, Matilda felt she must, okay. So she must tell her secret, wise and sympathetic grown up. What had happened? She just wanted to tell the secret to the person, okay. Miss Sunny became alert when Matilda said she wanted to talk to her because because her meetings with Miss Trunchbull and Mr. and Mrs. Wormwood about Matilda had made her concerned about the child. Number 3, Matilda was worried that Miss Trunchbull was going to expel her because she believed that Matilda had put the newt in the glass of water. Children, there is not A, okay, just cut the A. Number 4, Matilda said she made the glass fall over because she was angry at being accused of something she hadn't done. Okay. Number 5, on seeing the miracle performed, Miss Honey stared at Matilda in shock and awe, unable to say a word. Now then question number 1, what was the astounding event that had occurred? Why did Matilda choose to confine in her parents about it? Okay, so the astounding event that being referred is to that Matilda had made a glass of water fell over on Miss Trunchbull using the power of her mind. Matilda did not think she could tell her parents because they wouldn't believe that she could have done this herself in the first place. Could you do it again? What does the speaker want to Matilda to do? So here it says the speaker wants to Matilda to tip the glass over again. She asks her to perform the action because she does not believe Matilda could have done this. She wants to Matilda to realize that it has all the part of her imagination. Okay, describe in your words how Matilda made the glass tip over. So without answer is without opening her mouth and without sound, she ordered tip glass tip. She simply shouted inside her head and then she concentrated her mind and kept shouting inside her head for the glass to go over. Gradually the glass tilted, that is tilted, not E, okay, tilted, chopped and right over on the table side. Let me make it correct. TED. Okay. Number 4, you seemed so far away. What did Miss Honey mean when she said these words? Okay, so in saying that Matilda seemed too far away, Miss Honey means that Matilda had been so completely involved in her performing the act of doing magic that appeared to have transformed into another world of altogether. So what was so special in Matilda? So the answer of 5 question is given here, that she had a special power. She could move objects with the help of her eyes, and then only what power she had, she just used it for her good reason. Okay, answer number 6 is also given here, you can check it. And then after, here is the exercise of your book. What you have to do, it is given in your book. I will read from the book. Wait. So here first says that underline the 2 clauses in each sentences, compound sentence, and circle the word that joined them. Okay, so you have to circle it. So you have to circle it what it joined. So student, I will tell you from this exercise. Number one sentence, the word but is joined, and then after these two are clauses. In the second sentence, from here to here one clause, from here to there second clause, and this word and is the word that is joined. Okay, then number three, from here to here clause one, and from here to here clause two, this word is joined. And then after number four, here and is joined, and then after in 5 8, in 6 but. Okay, so these are the answers of this question. Okay, number B. In number B, student, you have to join two parts of this meaningful here. Okay, so this question is given here in this in your book. You can see here how it is given, and I directly given answer here. You can say the first will be Sujata was getting impatient for Rupa was staring dreamy at this poster. Okay. Okay, number two says to complete their project on me, girl Giri did all the search and Umesh took care of the presentation. Number three, she might decide to go to the medical college or choose to make a career for deep interest in sculpture. Number four, the rain has stopped play for the day anyway, so we have no choice but to go home. And the five is she does become car sick quite often, but she insists on driving long distance. Okay, so here all six answers are given. And then after exercise, page number 73, this exercise is of given, there is 1 to 6 sentences, so all 6 is given here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. And then after the last exercise number B, so here what to do, complete each of these compound adjectives. Here you have to make compound adjectives, okay. So well known, slow becomes slow moving. Life become life threatening, brand become brand new, and absent become absent mind. Okay, and then after exercise C given on page number 74. So exercise C, you have to make sentences that you can do by your own. So children, I hope this chapter is now clear to you, and all the exercises and question answer we have completed here. So if you have any doubt and query, you can ask me. And till that time, student. Thank you so much. In the next class, we will study about the next part of the chapter, that is Unit 8, Saving the Tiger. So till that time, thank you so much.